young women today face difficult choices. They feel they have to choose between strength and beauty, or between traditions and freedom. But there is room for multiplicity. Room for more than one interpretation of womanhood, more than one interpretation of what it now means to be an Arab woman.